Here's an example of what using an AI image generator in Adobe Character Animator can look like.